morning, humans and non-humans. People say that one's eyes are the window to the soul. I think the same goes with cats. They have such beautiful eyes, but sometimes we do notice that they do have some discharge or tear marks that could be cleaned up to keep their eyes shiny. When cats' eyes are not properly cleaned, it's more likely for them to develop infections and eye diseases, such as conjunctivitis or pink eye. Certain breeds are more prone to eye disease. In today's video, we'll be sharing 4 steps to properly clean your cat's eyes. While for your diary, we make multiple videos a week on helping you provide the best care your pets need. Please consider subscribing and tagging along our journey if you want to become a better pet parent. Let's get it! Here are several things we need. When it comes to cat's eyes, if they have healthy eyes, I do believe that less is more. We don't really need to use unnecessary chemicals or cleaning solutions if we're just cleaning up their tear marks or boogers. I use warm distilled water. We want to use clean water so no bacteria from the water can get into our cat's eyes. We then need some cotton pads. I like these cotton pads with lines and shapes to increase the friction to get rid of the discharge. If you can't find any, using a pet wipe is also okay. If you know that your cat won't stay still for the whole cleaning session, you could use a bath towel to wrap them around to make them feel safe and prevent them from scratching or escaping. We also need some treats to make them feel better after the session. We need to wash our hands first. I know it's a step we all know we need to do, but also it gets skipped the most often. Most of the time, we just don't know what's on our hand, and we can't guarantee that our hands are cleaner than our cat. So please wash our hands thoroughly before touching their eyes. We don't want them to end up having an infection. We want to wait until they're calm and relaxed. They can be on our lap or somewhere they're comfortable. Pet them a couple of times to introduce the feeling of being touched. If you know that your cat won't stay still or they'll scratch, we can use a big bath towel to burrito wrap them to make them feel more safe. Because their legs are wrapped in, they can't kick, scratch, or escape as fast. We're cleaning cat's eyes in this step. Wait until our water is not too hot to moist the cotton pads with it. You want the cotton pads to be wet enough to clean, but not soaking wet and it starts to drip. We start with the inner corner of the eye. When cats blink, tears are released from their tear ducts and flow down. This is where we see most of the tear marks and boogers. We want to wipe down from the inner corner of the eye to the nose. If the discharge is not coming out, try wiping down at an angle, but do not wipe back up to the eyes. You want to press down gently, wipe several times until the discharge is gone or the tear mark color is lightened. After the inner corner of the eye is cleaned, we then move on to the outer part of their eyes. Here's another area where discharge often accumulates. Again, wipe from the corner of the eye outward, away from their eyes. If there's any discharge along their eyelid, wipe it away from the eye until it's clean. When you are cleaning both eyes, please do not use the same cotton pad, just in case one eye has an infection and the other eye is healthy, and you do not want to transmit the bacteria from the bad eye to the healthy one. After you have cleaned both eyes, or whenever they show obvious discomfort or try to get out, you want to provide them with some treats to make them feel better. Giving them treats also builds an association that these cleaning sessions eventually lead to something good, and they're more likely to cooperate with you. That's how we clean cats' eyes in 4 steps. If you found the video helpful, please give it a like. It really helps us to reach more cat owners like you. We also have other cat guides on our channel. Please check them out if you're interested. We're Furrier Diary, and see you in our next video. Bye!